that is hot, guys. Okay, guys, so actually a lot of you don't know my name was actually Juan, and then I changed it to. And so the new adventure begins. Oh. Okay, guys, I decided what I'm gonna change it to. I'm gonna be Juan. Yes, my name is gonna be Juan. Oh my god, this game is. Wait, hold on. The lag is actually kind of shit. You know, my computer's poop, so, you know. What is this guy doing? He's like, so cool, yeah. What's this guy doing? What the heck? He's cleaning the floor. Okay, guys, so, what's this? Ooh, drag. So this is my portable refrigerator, guys. Yes, it's gonna be my new car. Exploring Northwind. Ooh, who's this? Hello, sir. Who is you? Hello? Oh. Okay, guys, so I have to get a job, because according to some people, to get money in this game, you have to get, a fireplace. Oh, look, it's my hunger and my health and my warmth are here. That's cool. Alright. Who's this? Claude Cortez. I don't know, guys, I don't know French. Okay, so we go to the second level. Ooh, that's a nice window, guys. TNF didn't have windows. This is very cool. I like this game. Oh, look, it's a chair for sitting down on and stuff. Okay, guys, so I think I found the prison. Wait, why is this not letting me walk any farther? Who's this guy? Rogie Morrison? Morrison? I know. Excuse my English, guys. Wait, why is this not coming in? Freaking car? I mean, refrigerator? Portable refrigerator? Okay, guys. Okay, let's go. Oh, Jesus Christ! You, Oscar, listen to me. You can't just be there looking at people, staring at people while they walk in. Okay, guys, so, I have to explore this. Oh, wait. This is my inventory. I can use an axe. Oh, wait, let me find the tree to chop. I think I need to get logs. Oh, there we go. Okay, guys, so if this is like TNF... Wait, there's no E. Oh, you click. That's very... Okay, guys, this game is very cool. I mean, I'm liking it a lot, so... Oh, jeez! Okay, guys, so, you have to take the... Whoa!
Yeah!
Oh, this game is very, I think this should be for older people. This looks very weird, guys. Wait, what happens if I... What happens if I take it?
Oh! Hi! Oh my god!
This game has some very sexual stuff. I mean, it's... Hey! Hey! Oi! What's this guy doing? Yeah, you! Come here! Yeah, that's what I thought. You little muggle. Trying to steal my stuff, huh? Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Go away. Yeah. You little bitch. Ooh, look at that. There's a lot of people to socialize with. Look at these guys. Whoa, these guys are looking nice with those clothes on. I want to get rich like them. I'm just a poor little Mexican trying to survive in the frontier, guys. Okay, guys, so... if I can get this to work. So, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. See you, guys. See you soon, guys.